in this chasing of your vision, whether it be a BHAG, whether it be a yearly goal or a three-year goal, don't miss out on living life. और बहुत से entrepreneurs ऐसे में देखे, खासकर हम लोग जब vision session करके आते हैं, then we have clarity about क्या करना है. We follow the strategic sheet and we know 1 year, 6 months, 3 months, we have goals lined up. And ठीक है, we have got a target. But we get so stressed out of the target. See, targets will be there. Your vision will be there, which you have to achieve. But don't let that vision rob you of your peace of mind. Let that vision not be a part of your life in a way where non-accomplishment of the vision makes you feel incomplete. That's a vision which we had. We had a capability to set a vision. Humne goal set kar diya. Ab goal ko pura karne ke liye hum kuch kaam kar rahe hain. Let's enjoy na. Sometimes we'll get success, sometimes we'll get failure. Can we disassociate ourselves from that vision after setting it and just be a part of the journey? If we can, you'll have a great life. Don't walk around as if pehle tumhara vision nahi tha, waise tum ghumte the zombie ke maafik. Ab vision ho gaya hai, to vision hone ke baad abhi tum phir zombie ke maafik ghumte ho, hala pura nahi ho raha, pura nahi ho raha. Pehle bhi tum pareshan the, abhi bhi pareshan ho. To kya kar rahe ho? Vision is to set a destination. Let's enjoy the journey. By the time you will be 70, 80 years of age, time when you will say goodbye to this world, people will clap and say, wow, so many awards. People will say, wow, what a turnover. People will say, wow, what a house, what a bungalow, what a factory, what a company. That is for the world. For you, what you did, every step of yours, every victory of yours, every failure of yours, the way you lived, that is for you. Nobody can take it from you. वो 1200 करोड़ का टर्नओवर हो गया इज फॉर द वर्ल्ड टू क्लैप. वो 1200 कैसे किए इज फॉर अस टू एंजॉय. फॉर दैट मेक अ बिग कंपनी. फॉर दैट टू हैपन हायर पीपल. फॉर दैट व्हेन पीपल लीव एंजॉय द लीविंग आल्सो. फॉर दैट अलाउ योरसेल्फ टू बी अ पार्ट द होल प्रोसेस. दैट्स हाउ इट इज. बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली वंस एवरीथिंग इज ओवर एंड यू विल से गुड बाय टू दिस वर्ल्ड, वॉट विल मैटर? How much you have saved, will it matter? How much you have built, will it matter? Or how you built, how you saved, will that matter? So live a life which will make you rich when you leave this world. So let's enjoy the journey. Let's live the journey. Agar aap us kamal ke phool ke maafik hoge na, jo kichad ke rehke bhi khilta hai, somewhere you will be able to enjoy life. Don't get too involved. Don't be too serious. एक दिन खत्म होने वाली है. लेट्स मेक अ ग्रेट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच इज वर्दी ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग. लेट्स मेक अ ग्रेट लाइफ विच इज वर्दी ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग. आए हैं इस देश में, इस दुनिया में, कुछ तो अच्छा काम कर लेते, कुछ तो बढ़िया काम कर लेते.